Good morning, Monday morning, December 23rd, 2019. Good morning, it's about 8 a.m. Pacific time. Happy Christmas Eve, okay? Praise you, Lord. Thank you, God, for your word. Thank you for your word, Lord. Thank you for your word. Psalm 111, praise ye the Lord. I will praise the Lord with my whole heart, in the assembly of the upright, and in the congregation. The works of the Lord are great, sought out of all them that have pleasure therein. His work is honorable and glorious, and his righteousness endureth forever. He hath made his wonderful works to be remembered. The Lord is gracious and full of compassion. He hath given meat unto them that fear him. He will ever be mindful of his covenant. He has showed his people the power of his works, that he may give them the heritage of the heathen. The works of his hands are verity and judgment. All his commandments are sure. They stand fast forever and ever, and are done in truth and uprightness. He sent redemption unto his people. He hath commanded his covenant forever. Holy and reverend is his name. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. A good understanding have all they that do his commandments. His praise endureth forever. Thank you for your word, Lord. Thank you for your holy word. Thank you for your mighty, powerful word. We send it out to the people, to your people, out into the world, out into our country, out into the world, out into those who are hurting, out into those who, have need of so much, Lord. Even those that might not think they have need of so much, maybe their soul needs you, Lord. So I just lift up this day to you, Lord. Satan, I bind you. In Jesus Christ's holy name, you are defeated. We resist you and you must flee out of every area of our lives. We lift up our loved ones, our friends, family, loved ones, online, offline, our neighbors, our neighborhoods. Every situation that we're dealing with, Lord, in real life, Father, work it out. We pray for miracles. We pray for miracles of provision, of deliverance, of healing, of provision, of safety in the name of Jesus. Praise your holy name, Lord God. We thank you for your anointing destroys the yoke. We thank you for the fire of the Holy Spirit that destroys the yoke of bondage in every area of life. We give you all the praise and glory. Thank you, God Almighty. Thank you for sending your son, Jesus, to be our sacrifice. We love you and give you all the praise and glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. Have a good day, everybody, and God bless. Bye-bye.